हेलो कोडर्स, इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू वेरी सिंपल बट इंपॉर्टेंट कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ मशीन लर्निंग, मीन मीडियन एंड मोड। मीन मींस एवरेज वैल्यू, मीडियन मींस मिडल वैल्यू, मोड मींस मोस्ट कॉमन वैल्यू। एज यू कैन सी हियर वी हैव रजिस्टर्ड बीएमआई वैल्यूज ऑफ 11 पर्संस। जस्ट टू एक्सप्लेन यू मीन मीडियन एंड मोड। नाउ टू कैलकुलेट द मीन, फर्स्ट फाइंड द सम ऑफ ऑल वैल्यूज एंड डिवाइड द सम बाय the number of values that you can see over here. Here we have used total 11 numbers, so divided by 11 just to find average value. Don't you worry, NumPy has a function to find the middle value using np.min that you can see over here, that I will explain you in the Jupyter notebook. Next, median value, which is the value in the middle. So please remember, to find the median, we have to first sort the values, then we have to apply median on it. Now here you can see, these are the original values and here you can see sorted values. So total we have used 11 values, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. So now just to find the middle value, you can see left part, right part, and you can see here, this is the middle value. So here middle value is 20. So please remember, again I am repeating, here we have total 11 numbers, so we can easily find the middle value. 5 elements are at the left side and 5 elements are at the right side. Now what if there are two numbers in the middle? Please remember, divide the sum of those numbers by 2. So now here just I have added 31 on the previous sequence, so here total values are 12. That you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. Right? So these are the sorted values. Please remember. Now if we divide the left part and right part, so here you can see total 2 middle values. Now if there are 2 numbers in the middle, divide the sum of those numbers by 2. So we can find the median of these values. Here is 21. 20 plus 22 divided by 2. So output is 21.0. So now don't you worry, NumPy has a module to find the median of given values like this, np.median. So here total values are 11 and output will be 20. Next, here I have used 12 values. We require to do nothing. As I said, NumPy has a module to find the median by np.median. And we have to pass here BMI, our variable name, that you can see output is 21. Now mode, the most common value. So SciPy has a module for this, that you can see from SciPy import states as ST. So here you can see ST.mode and here you have to pass BMI. So now here you can see output is 18 and count is 3. So 18 appears the most number of times in this sequence, that you can see 1, 2 and 3. So total count of 18 is 3. So output is 18, which is most common value in this sequence. Now let I show you this practically in the Jupyter notebook. Now let me first find mean value, the average value. Mean value is equal to np.mean then BMI, mean value. Now you can see. Next, median value, the middle point, value in the middle. Median value is equal to np.median, BMI, value. Now you can see the median value. Now mode, the most common value. Value appear most number of times. So for that we require to import SciPy. So from SciPy import states as ST. Now mode value is equal to st.mode and BMI, mode underscore value. So here is the 18 which appears 2 times in this sequence. Thank you. Thank you for watching.